Welcome back to Samurai Warriors. Last time, you remember? We just started Shingen's storyline. And we're going to continue it by going to the one stage that basically gave me such hell when I was playing as Yukimura. Battle of Nagashino. After taking down Odawara Castle and the Hojo clan, Shingen was able to resume his march to Kyoto. However, as Shingen approached Mikawa, he was met by Nobunaga and his 3,000 muskets. A fierce battle between the two heroes was about to begin. Oh, we know this all too well. Because I've faced this battle as Yukimura. And it took me, say at least one try to basically overlevel a bit just to get things right. So we're going to be taking on Nobunaga again. And as you can tell, our defeat condition is as follows. Shingen's defeated or the Takeda Cavalry's obliterated. Now, two ways that we can win this. A, we overpower Nobunaga to the point in which he'll run, or just flat out beat him. I didn't happen to do that as Yukimura, but can I have better luck as Shingen? Let's find out. You would think that. The die has been cast! Well, you heard him, man. We go after him. think I forgot to put on my level 3 war fan on, but... Oh, we'll be fine. Sheesh. Clothesline! Off the horse, you bitch. Uh-huh. It's always good to have a mount, so I'm taking them out. Get your ass out of here. You handle the grunts. I got this dude. He's not difficult, he's dead. Get off that horse! Yeah, give me a moment. That helps. That also helps.
Oyakata-sama, Oni
I am clearly faster than Tigger. Nobunaga?
そして数が全てを制す新しい時代覚悟決めるかなせばなるもんじゃな.
Oh, there we go.
さすがは信玄。そうこなくちゃ面白くない。小細工抜きの誠の戦。見せてやろうじゃないの。
I gotta get rid of you.
Mitsuhide Toya.
Nope. You're down, sir. That would help. Yeah, he must be a beast. Nice horse, I think I'll take it. Yeah, let's put an end to this shit right now. Get off that horse right now, bitch! Off the horse! Take care of your kid first. I'm gonna say what could be the worst thing right now. Right, that's gonna happen right now. Yep, did what he did what Yukimura couldn't do. Took down Nobunaga. So we let Ieyasu and Tadakatsu live. And well, pretty much, our three to their two, we let them live for now. Nothing better, huh? And our tempo unit has leveled up to being a loader. And Shingen Takeda is now the revered Tiger of Kai. Well, I might as well get some pressure while I'm doing that. So now pressure is added to my skills. And yes, I will save. Because in the next part, we deal with the siege. The siege of Azuchi Castle. So yeah, we are going after Nobunaga. In the next part! See you next time for more Samurai Warriors.